We're following some breaking news out of Queens. The NYPD says that there's a large mobilization in Middle Village that has to do with a group of protesters. They tweeted this photo showing a car's windshield broken. An expletive was spray painted on another car. No arrests have been made. We will bring you any new information as soon as we get it.